Welcome to another show here for UiPath. This week, it's at SAP Sapphire here in Orlando. Fantastic presence for us to show off our SAP technology. And today, I have the privilege of being with Nadia again to talk about RPA smart things, right?
Yes.
So you guys have been doing some great work with SAP technology. Tell me a little bit about what we're building for our SAP customers.
Yeah, definitely. So we provided a couple of things to help customers ramp up and get started in automating anything related to SAP.
Okay.
So end-to-end business processes, they could be a PO process, AP process, you name it. And we provided SAP BAPI connectors,
okay,
so you can actually interact with SAP behind the scenes at the API level. We also have great training for how to automate with SAP. So on the Academy, actually, if you go to uipath.com under Academy, we have SAP specific training. So best practices on how you want to automate SAP.
Big thing, first thing everybody asks us, right? How do you get started? This is step one, right? Go take the training. If you're an SAP customer, then what's next, right? We have the free stuff.
Yeah. So we have that, and we also have Go, our marketplace, that has a lot of SAP connectors, different custom activities, so other things that help create quick and easy automations. So with UiPath Go, so go.uipath.com, I just did a quick search on SAP, and I have a handful of options to choose. So it could be something specific to handling problems with, you know, a freeze handler.
Yeah.
SAP could freeze. What do you do in those cases?
Gotcha.
You know, you have a one-stop shop where you can download some code and input it into yours.
Wow.
And extracting a SAP table with BAPI. Great example of how to leverage BAPI.
Okay.
And then just to give you an idea of what SAP BAPI connector looks like, I have a workflow pulled up.
No, scroll. Oh, go back for 1 second. Scroll down, because this is interesting. I saw this the other day as I was exploring. Go down a little bit. Go down a little bit. Go down a little bit. Keep going. So look, it's not only just UiPath at go.uipath.com. This is an open marketplace. Tech Mahindra, other companies are building technology and putting it into Go for you guys to use, right? So open marketplace proves our open architecture, which I always love to talk about.
Yeah.
Big difference in our product versus other products.
Definitely.
Sorry, but keep going.
No, yeah, great point. So I have an automation that I built out. It's around a PO process, and I actually use the SAP BAPI connectors. So this is a simple process to create a PO, but it's actually using the SAP BAPI connectors. So with that, it actually adds the SAP BAPI connector to your UiPath Studio ribbon.
Okay, so looking at the API, not just kind of really getting into the program itself.
Yes, exactly. So a lot of customers prefer this because of the fact that it's interacting with the application behind the screen.
Gotcha.
So if they're actually interacting, you know, transitioning from one SAP version to another, if they're actually automating using the BAPI connector, the BAPI wizard, their automations are, there's a lot less maintenance, it's less likely to break. So here I have the SAP BAPI wizard. Very easy to configure. You give it your credentials, you choose which BAPI you want to automate, and then you provide it the arguments, and then it generates a workflow. So the end results end up looking just like a quick workflow. So let me show you an example of that. So it ends up looking like this. Invoke BAPI PO create. So it's just a quick snippet that includes the arguments that are to connect to the SAP BAPI.
Now, all this is in studio,
yes.
So drag and drop, seeing everything that I want to do with my automation, very visual.
Yes.
Instead of having to go in and code this, right?
Exactly. It's very low code. Honestly, it's all of this was created with drag and drop components.
So if I'm talking to my SAP customers, why wouldn't I be doing this? I mean, what would
that
be the reason, right? I mean, because if I'm an SAP customer, we provide the training, we provide the connectors, and you can go out to Studio and download it and start actually seeing if this would work in your business today.
Yeah, definitely. People can go out and install, you know, the Enterprise Edition today and get a hands-on experience and interact with SAP and any other systems that they may need to actually, you know, tie into their automation and try it out.
Great. So this is all included, technology in. Fantastic for this. So if you're an SAP customer, if you're here at SAP, definitely stop by the booth. If not, follow us on social media. Nadi, thank you very much for everything you guys have been doing. Always great. We're going to show some other cool demos from SAP from the rest of the week. So hang tight.
Yeah.
But thank you again very much.
Thank
Always
you so
great
much.
Talking with you.
Yeah, you as well.
See you soon.